Beautiful job in Hawaii, Commander.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
I know you have your heart set on seeing the beach at Waikiki, but...
Would have been nice.
We have new business in St. Louis.
Of course you do.
The heart of Missouri is now the beating breast of all our ground control operations for the country. We'd be in sorry shape without her. The problem is that Yuri and his psychic corps have dropped another psychic beacon in the town.
Those bastards!
I never wanted to send you in against our own citizens. But those psychic beacons are turning upstanding Americans into Soviet-controlled killers. Move fast, move wisely. And try not to hurt any of my constituents.
He's got his priorities straight, obviously.
Unfortunately, you may have to. Tanya's strike team is in place and standing by, but we can't tell how long they can go before the beacon takes its effect on them.
20 minutes.
One moment, Commander.
Hey, Tanya.
No, she's not kidding, Commander. If we don't move fast enough, we'll all become slaves to Romanoff and his slime ball Yuri.
Yeah, bad things will happen.
There's nothing worse for a soldier than losing her mind. Trust in you.
So yeah, no pressure. No pressure at all. Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Red Alert 2, the Allied Campaign, with me, Grey Hunter. We're going to St. Louis. So yeah, we got 20 minutes in which to destroy that. So first things first, let's head to the southwest-ish. I really hope that sound didn't come through. HP decided that it was now to update. Alright, so let's head along this highway. At the end of it, there is a war factory that we can grab to build a few tanks to help us out with this first objective. And also, there is a hospital, which will be very nice. We won't really be using infantry. I think it can heal tanks as well, but perhaps not. We will find out.
I'm there.
No, kill him. Thank you.
Take it, baby.
I was worried that he might take out one of my engineers. Bypass those Soviet conscripts. And we're almost to our destination. The hospital should be at this bend. Yep, there it is. I'll grab you.
Studying blueprints. Engineering.
Oh god.
I've got the knowledge.
Yes, sir.
Oh wow.
Analyzing schematics.
Just within range.
Anytime, boss.
Moving out, boss.
Now, you head down here. Make sure that he dies.
Engineering.
Tech building captured.
Okay.
Out,
boss. Captured our objective, and that makes me happy. Ooh, that is a dog. Alright, let's try not to get killed by the dog. And by we, I mean the engineer.
Because
I need him. He will give me the good things. There is the good thing. Gimme. Alright, I need you. Two of you. You guys sit right there. Make sure nothing happens to this war factory. Actually, head down a little bit. Now make sure nothing happens to this war factory. There we go. Much better. I'll put your rally point over there. You get to be control group number one. And head over this way. So we can afford two tanks. We'll get both of them. We might lose them both, but it won't be a really big deal. We won't need to worry about them too much. Come on, build me my grizzly. I guess you could get IFVs, but IFVs versus grizzlies at this early stage, kind of irrelevant. That was a terror drone as well, by the way. Our guys are putting in some work.
Unit ready.
There's my tank.
Commander? Yes, sir.
Control 2.
Where's the target?
Alright, let's go.
I'm on.
Unit reporting.
There's some infantry up ahead, which we will have to use Tanya to kill. Otherwise, we'll have a slight problem, because there's enough of them that they can actually hurt our tanks fairly severely. But once we've killed them, we're all good.
Move it out, boss.
Anytime,
boss. Vehicle ready to go.
You got an order?
This should be.
Out,
yeah.
Yeah, baby!
Kill it. Kill them all.
On my way. Moving out. down, boss.
Take it, baby!
Alright, you hang out there, Tanya. You should be fine.
Outstanding.
Move her up this way. Oh, good lord.
Securing position.
Tanya, this way, Tanya.
Yes, sir.
Show me the way.
There we go.
Good to go.
She almost got blasted by that Tesla coil. There we go. Much better.
Anytime, boss. On my
way. Tanya, head over here. Tanks.
On our way, sir.
In there.
You got an order? Shake it, baby. Yeah, baby.
Go blast that. Make sure it's all dead. And last, here we go. Head back down this way. Oh, tanks. Leave it alone. Destroy this.
You got an order.
They should be able to destroy that in fairly short order. It should do just enough damage. We don't have to worry about it, but just in case, we'll take out these other power stations and then make sure it's dead. Hello? Conscript man, you have just made a poor life choice. Hello. You should be able to take it out. Alright, quick, get out of the way. Just in case the Tesla coil comes back on. I don't think it can.
Primary objective achieved. Unit promoted.
How about a target?
You don't want to take chances when you don't have to.
Securing position.
Alright.
On our way, sir.
Let's get out of here.
Have arrived. Unit lost.
Securing position.
Back over there.
I will obey the Soviet.
Now you can get more tanks.
Ready to roll.
Unit lost.
Bound forward.
So we'll quickly move them down
unit
here.
Unit lost.
Where's Tanya?
Boss.
There she is. Alright, she should be back soon enough.
Unit lost. Incoming transmission.
Nice.
Commander,
so this is the
like
prism
this
tank.
One.
This is
it's
cool.
Einstein's prism tech on wheels. The boys at the lab call it a prism tank.
Good to go.
Careful not to burn yourself.
Okay.
I'll be careful.
Huh? I'm going.
Can I order you? No? Okay.
New construction options.
Yeah.
Building.
Unit reporting.
All right. Go grab it.
Forward.
Unit
reporting. Unit
lost.
There we go. Tanya, get over here as well.
Moving out, boss.
Now we're lucky because we do already have a war factory. So we'll make sure to set its rally point
new
over
rally
here-ish.
Point established.
We'll grab these guys as well. Oh, desolators.
Equipped with a nuclear battle suit, he can irradiate large patches of ground, making them impassable to infantry or light vehicles.
Those guys are bad news.
Complete. Building.
All right, we need barracks.
New construction options.
You guys. Oh, I can't put
I'm
you in
going.
There.
What should I'm I do?
Unit lost.
Sir,
construction
yes,
complete.
Sir, yes, sir.
You guys. Stick
on
you in
way.
There too. Barracks is done, place that
options.
There,
building.
And get a Patriot missile
building.
System. This will be very important, because they do send V2 rocket launchers at us, and that's not a good thing. Just FYI. Where's Tanya?
Show me the way.
Okay, she's safe.
Take it, baby.
She can sit over there.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
I'll build you there.
What
you people
do?
Are really in the way. Get out of the way. There we go.
Building.
Build one of them.
Building.
We'll build a second one of these, just to be sure. We'll be setting up prism towers as our main line of defense, though. We don't really need any of this stuff. So we won't worry about it just yet. We will want to get extra ore miners, but first, of course, we need an ore refinery.
Construction complete.
And you can go there. We'll need more power generators as well. Shouldn't be too difficult though. Once you've got this early defense set up, you're all good. The game's fairly lenient in this particular mission. It's basically just
complete.
To try out all the cool new things.
New construction options.
Which is nice. Don't get me wrong, that is
building.
Brilliant. I love to try out all the new things, but you don't need to worry too much.
Building.
We'll tool you. Should be able to afford that and the Air Force Command, so we should be fine. What we really need to be able to get are the prison towers, but we need a battle lab first. Shouldn't be too hard.
Construction complete. New construction options.
Build a battle lab. We should have enough. Building. Oh, actually, we don't need a battle lab. We do need a battle lab for the spy, though. And for the prison tank. So we might as well invest in
Unit
it.
Unit ready.
Actually, no. First we'll get power plants. We need to make sure we have power to actually defend ourselves first. Otherwise, you know, we won't be able to defend ourselves. And that would be a bad thing. Alright, come on, prison tower.
Construction complete.
Be built. Oh,
construction power plant's done. Complete.
Okay. Place you. Yeah,
unit
there.
Ready.
Build another one.
Building. Our base is under attack.
Shouldn't need another power plant just yet.
Where's the car?
Move it out, boss.
Yeah, baby!
Stop it.
I'm on.
We probably should repair that.
Repairing.
Come on, prison tower. Be done. We need to place you so they can't hurt us as much. That'll do me.
Building.
Build one of them. Power plants are wonderful.
Anytime, boss. On my way.
And then we'll probably queue up the battle lab. Shouldn't need too many more power plants.
Complete.
Build you.
Building.
Battle lab. There we go. So we want to put a tower or two basically in the middle so we'll be able to defend ourselves. And create a, I don't know what you'd call it. A cumulative effect, I guess? So this one will power this tower and this tower. Yeah. You
building.
See how it works. You get the idea. Einstein explained it in Liberty.
Under attack.
Really? Oh, that's not very nice. Stop doing that. I like those guys. We won't worry about another Chrono Miner. We should be okay. We'll just keep building up our defenses.
Construction complete.
And you can sit.
Under attack.
Sure,
new
sit
construction
there.
Construction options.
That should give us the prism tank. Oh,
construction
yes.
Complete. Building.
So we'll order up.
On hold.
15.
Canceled. Ore miner under attack.
I will set your primary location. Oh, I already did it because I am clever, but I already forgot it because I'm not.
Building.
Service depot sounds good. I like service depots.
Unit ready.
Commander?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Ready.
There we go.
Bound forward. High speed.
That should do it.
Construction complete. Ore miner under attack.
We have everybody together. We'll build that there.
Options. Building.
Build a prison tower. Why not? We can afford it.
Unit ready.
And we'll build one more power plant because I like power. Power makes me happy. So we can get spies in this as well, which is really good. So we're going to queue up two of them. Because spies are
new
amazing.
Rally point established. Construction complete.
We'll place you
unit ready.
There. Sure.
Construction
is that one of our
complete.
Spies? No. I was hoping. Build you like so.
Unit ready.
And that should be that. Oh, cool. They can go between those areas.
Give me a plan.
So the spy, as we've seen, can disguise himself as any unit.
Disguise ready.
And they have special abilities when they go into
funds.
Certain buildings.
On my way.
Unit ready.
When they go into all places, they get you money.
Unit ready.
So let's get ourselves
ready.
A bit
on
of
my
cash. Because I like cash. We're capitalists. We have to love cash. And then we should just build up enough prism tanks.
Train.
Queue up two more spies, because we do want to infiltrate a war factory, and there's a war factory over here-ish. Hello, GI. That's not a very safe place to be. So, infiltrate.
Building infiltrated.
Oh.
Cash stolen.
That's my money.
Ore miner.
I love my money.
Attack.
Money is good.
Unit ready.
Money is great.
Building infiltrated. Cash stolen.
Oh.
Unit
Lots
ready.
Of cash.
Mission, sir?
Alright, disguise yourself as this fella. And actually, where'd you go?
Unit ready.
Where did you go?
Unit ready.
Yes, sir. Ready to roll.
Give me a plan. Commander, operation
There
underway.
We go. Alright, disguise thyself.
On my way.
Head over here.
Undercover.
I want you in
Unit
this
ready.
General vicinity.
On my way.
There is a dog or two inside the base, so we will have to worry about that. But what we want to do is infiltrate a war factory, because that will give us a bonus to our veterancy. So you'll get tanks that have one veterancy bar instead of vanilla tanks,
Unit
which
ready.
Is nice. I like those things. We should be okay, because I mean we've got the defensive towers.
Under attack.
We shouldn't really need to do anything else except build up our forces and go kick some ass. You killed my spy! You bastards!
Give me a plan.
Unit
yes,
ready.
Commander.
Oh well.
Ore miner under
Should
attack.
Be good enough.
On my
go
way.
For it. You can do it. You can make it.
Building infiltrated.
Hell yes.
New technology acquired.
Right, let's order up a couple more of them, just to make sure we take proper
Training.
Advantage. And we'll grab two of these guys.
Under attack.
You know, I don't really need those ore miners. Just FYI.
Unit
I can get
ready.
Away without them. I just prefer to have them.
Building.
They think they're doing
Building.
Something significant.
Ore miner under attack.
Ain't they cute?
Unit ready.
We'll build an extra prism tower, just to keep them busy. And to kill them. Oh, hi. I see you. I see you there.
Unit ready. Construction complete. Ore miner under attack. Our base is under attack.
Wait.
Unit
Quit
ready.
It.
Ore miner under attack. Unable
oh, hey.
Building in progress. Construction complete. Building.
Apparently they can hit that guy.
Unit ready. Ore miner
At least this fella can.
Attack.
Well, we'll have to build a new Patriot missile bank. You damn fools.
Our base is under attack.
Kill them all.
Construction complete.
Ooh, that's a problem.
Ore miner under attack. Unit ready.
Alright, let's build another one of these. Should be okay. Tanya, kill. Good job, Tanya.
Insufficient funds.
Ready. Agent, ready.
Need all of you guys to disguise as... What's something to disguise as?
You. Disguise ready.
Infiltrate.
Our base is under attack.
Steal stuff. I like it when you steal my money. Well, you steal their money, to be more specific. I do like that. You should be okay.
Unit ready.
Now we're defended. Now we're defended all proper-like. Can we please have some money? So I can finish building this tower and protect myself from you jackholes.
Our base is under attack.
Ooh, that almost got through.
Under attack.
We might need another
building
one of these Patriot things.
Cash stolen.
There we go.
Construction complete. Building.
Much better. Ooh. Stop blowing up my stuff. I don't like it.
Ore miner under attack. Building.
Blowing up my stuff is just plain
Ore
rude.
Miner under attack. Ore miner under
yeah,
attack.
We'll need one more of these things.
Construction complete.
Place it there.
Unable to comply. Building in progress.
That should defend us properly.
Unit lost.
There we go.
Ore miner under attack.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Unit ready.
Technically, we've been ready for a while.
Our base is under attack.
But now we're really, 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 really ready. Go kill it.
Unit lost. ore miner under attack.
When it says unit lost, does it mean my ore miners? Because that would be unfortunate.
Unit lost.
It does. Cheeky bastards.
Outstanding.
Right, actually, change my mind. Come here.
Commencing assault.
Kill it.
Securing position.
Alright. Let's get moving. Take out their base. I do want one more spy.
Unit ready.
Just to be properly ready, you see. Because if we have one more spy.
Vehicle ready. Unit reporting.
Unit
oh, of course. I'm an idiot.
Bound
get over there. If we have one more spy,
mission, sir?
We can send him in to deactivate power. Actually, get over
yes,
here
Commander.
First.
Yes, Commander. Unit reporting.
Alright, good kill.
Insufficient funds.
Good job.
Securing position.
Now go make sure they can't come get us. Spyman, you get to be control group number 2.
Yes, sir. Agent ready. Operation
get in there.
Underway. Ready to roll. Bound forward.
Begin the killing.
Unit promoted. Building infiltrated.
Nice.
Enemy nope. Base powered down. Unit ready.
Kill everything.
Securing position.
You get out of the way. So when you die. Oh, prism tank. We have.
Unit promoted.
Damn it.
Unit lost.
Yes, sir.
Kill everything.
Unit promoted.
Driver up.
There we go.
Unit lost.
Alright, just keep killing everything.
Fire zone confirmed.
Should be fine.
Good to go.
Should be everything in here, which means all we have to go do is kill the rest of these defenses over here.
On our way,
and that'll
sir.
Be the mission. At least I imagine so.
Driver up.
Nope. Kill everything.
Bound forward. Closing in.
Unit promoted.
Kill that as well.
Driver up.
There we go.
Fire zone confirmed.
That's not victory. There's something around still. Aha.
Outstanding. Driver
go
up.
Kill. That should be it. Unless that's a little red dot. It's a little red dot. The mission can be cheesed as well, if I remember correctly, by attacking those few people in there. Right at the beginning.
Securing position. Securing position.
He's gonna make sure they're dead.
Low drag.
Is there another building? Is that the last dot of red? I think that's the last
bound
dot
forward.
Of red.
Fire zone confirmed.
There we go.
Mission
victory. St. Louis defended. Not bad. A little over half the par time. You saved St. Louis before her citizens could come to any harm. Yes, yes, we did. And we did a glorious job. So I shall see you guys in the next episode. I will click continue, but I like to break up the recordings because I found that, OBS is a little finicky when it comes to keeping it in sync when you split up recordings. So I shall see you guys in the next episode. Toodaloo.